talking about the Fit 22.5. Someone asked for a comparison to a 20 inch. So I'll show you compared to my Haro Group 1, which is about the same as a Robinson XL. It's not a giant, but it is noticeably bigger. But at 6'2", the fit fits well. It's comfortable, it's maneuverable. It's cheaper than trying to build. There goes that. Cheaper than trying to restore an 80s bike. Three-piece crank. Big wall rims, gorgeous brand new paint. Mine got a little damaged, had a little incident in the truck.